What you say?
He said he in the line right here.
Well, I'm the first person in line.
So he said he ain't saying you
this
not
lady
in line.
Right here, she can vouch for me. She was here. This lady can vouch for me. She was here.
I'm just saying. Allow me to facilitate.
Oh, go ahead. Go ahead.
So, brother, he's saying y'all wasn't there. So I'm just presenting the information. Y'all
just saying I'm the first. I didn't say all of that, man. I just said I'm the first guy in line. That's all I'm saying.
That's
true. It had nothing to do with us, brother. So,
people behind me can vouch for it.
The point is, sir, either you gonna move or you're not gonna move.
Yeah, it's up to y'all. I'm not telling nobody. I'm the first guy.
He say you wasn't there. He said you're not moving.
I'm not even saying all that.
You are the first guy. You're still the first guy.
That's all I'm saying.
He brought it up for a reason.
All right. He's the first guy.
Let me deal with it.
Yeah.
So he's not.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nobody bullying nobody.
Oh, yeah. It's not that serious.
It's all good. You're still here.
This guy, I tell you, he was behind.
I'm done with it, brother.
When I came in here, the only man I saw was him.
I know who you are.
That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
I don't know.
You're the first one.
I'm not arguing with nobody. I don't know, man.
I was just talking to him.
I didn't even say nothing to you, right?
Yeah, I know.
I didn't say nothing to you. That guy came and started messing with you. I didn't say nothing to you. Well, that's what he feel like. He feel like you messing with him. That's the way you handled it. He feel like somebody was messing with him. That's all I'm saying. Now, I didn't say nothing to him.
Brother,
okay, go ahead.
If I'm working a line, right? If I get here at 11:30 and people are lining up, and then you the first person, you don't want to listen. That's why
you're going into something.
Don't try to keep me up against my job.
That's what you did.
You just complained about it.
That's what you did.
I don't deal with crazy.
Stop talking. He can't talk.
Yeah. That's you guys doing that, man. Hey, I'm just standing in line.
If you was mad, you would have talked to him yourself.
I didn't say nothing to him.
Yeah, but why you tell me then?
No. He's talking to me now because you went to him saying all that stuff.
Just stop talking to him.
You started all that. You started it.
I come down here to be of service.
That's what you said.
That's what I'm doing every Wednesday.
Well, he's upset.
You want to engage in like that?
He's upset because you did. The way you handled it.
Not at me.
The way you handled it, he was mad about it.
I came to him respectful. I told him that you said this.
Well, that.